Patty Fernandez, and I'm an art teacher. Visit my website at pattyfernandezartist.com. Okay, let's draw. Today's project is, let's draw an alphabet donut for the letter U. I'm going to come right here in the center and I'm going to put a dot. And from that dot, I'm going to draw a curve line down, curve line around, curve line up, curve line connect. Inside, I'm going to write an uppercase letter U. Straight line down, curve line over, straight line up. Right next to that, I'm going to write a lowercase u. Start right about here in the middle, straight line down, curve line over, straight line up, straight line down again. Right above my dot where I started, I'm going to draw a wavy, 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 wavy line all the way around and connect. I take three fingers from the top, put a dot right there in the center, and from that dot, I'm going to draw a big curve line down, around, over, up, and connect. Right here at the top, I'm going to draw a straight line down and a straight line across. Starting on this section right here at the left, I put a little straight line up, little straight line in. Little straight line up, little straight line in. Little straight line up, little straight line in. Little straight line up, little straight line across. And connect. Inside this space, I'm going to draw a straight line, and at the end of that, I'm going to draw one straight line, little straight line up, little straight line down. On this side, I'm going to do it again. I'm going to draw a straight line up, little straight line, little straight line up, little straight line down, connect. This is showing you that we are going up stairs. U P S T A I R S. Up stairs. Beginning sound up. Upstairs. Okay? Come right down here on the right hand side. Draw me a pretty good sized circle. Come back and draw a straight line at the bottom on the left and a straight line on the bottom at the right. Connect the two with a slightly curved line. Right underneath, I'm going to draw a baby circle. And on the right side, I draw a straight line out, straight line down, straight line in, connect. And I'm going to do it again on the left side. Straight line out, straight line down, straight line in, connect. Come on the left hand side and draw a curve line out, curve line in, connect. On the right hand side, curve line out, curve line in, connect. Come up to the top and do little straight lines all the way across. Come down here in the bottom on the left, put some little straight lines on the left, jump over, little straight lines on the right. Come inside and put one dot, two dots, curve line in the middle, and I want him to have a mustache, so I'm just going to put little straight lines going across. Who is this man? He's my uncle. U-N-C-L-E. Who is that man? That is my uncle. Beginning sound. Upstairs. Uncle. And now come down to the bottom. Right here, we're just going to draw a straight line going down. Come over to the left and we're going to go 1, 2, 3 baby circles. Jump over the line. One, two baby circles. Come back to the left and just draw two dots and a curved line. Two dots, curved line. Two dots, curved line. Jump over. Two dots, curved line. Two dots, curved line. All right. I have three happy faces on the left side, but I only have two happy faces on the right side. That is uneven. Up. Uneven. For it to be even, I would have to add another happy face on the right, but I don't have a happy face on the right. I have three on one side and only two on the other. That makes it all uneven. So we have upstairs, uncle, and down here we have uneven. Come all the way over to the left, draw me a curved line. Come to the bottom, curve line, curve line, curve line, connect. Come up to the top, just draw a little curve line up, curve line down. Come right here towards the bottom and draw me a straight line, little curve line. Come back up, straight line, little curve line. Inside this space, curve line, curve line. This is an umbrella. U-M B R E L L A. Umbrella. So we have upstairs, uncle, uneven, umbrella. I come back to my top dot and I draw my skinny mini wavy line. Jump over your pictures, jump over your words. Don't draw through any of that. Keep going all the way up. This is making the cake part of our donut. That's because all of the words and all of the pictures, those turn out to be our frosting or icing on our donut. Okay, let's see how we're going to color this in. Okay, because I wanted to make sure I remembered that this is going up for upstairs, I made my little arrows red. And then I made my actual stairs yellow so they would pop. My uncle, you can color in any way you want, but I decided I was going to give him orange hair and orange mustache. This is hair down here. So you can color his bow tie any color you want. I did mine green. And if you have face color, you can always add some peach or apricot or brown or black, doesn't matter. We're all diverse. Now I come down to my happy faces and I did all of these yellow. And I remember that if it was an even set, I would have one more happy face there. But it's not, it's uneven, so I don't. And finally, I colored in my umbrella, two colors. I did pink and blue. Now you can do this umbrella any color you want also, it's up to you. Pink and blue. So, the last thing, oops, I forgot my handle. I just took brown and made my handle brown. So, beginning sound, upstairs, uncle, uneven, umbrella. Then the last thing I always do is I'm going to color the skinny mini inside part of my donut hole, and then I'm going to take my time and color in all of this section of my big donut. Now, your words and your pictures are supposed to represent the frosting or the icing on the donut. Okie dokie, artichokey. Okay, let's see what this looks like all colored in. Here's my alphabet donut all colored in for the letter U. Upstairs, uncle, uneven, umbrella. Okay, bye-bye.